Global crude oil prices are continuing their decline, and that means domestic gasoline and diesel prices will likely go down next week by 0.2 and 0.3 NT a liter, respectively. Gas prices are calculated based on a formula of Brent and Dubai crude prices. The price of 92-octane unleaded could fall below 20 NT a liter for the first time in 12 years, a far cry from its high of 33.9 NT a liter as recently as March 2014.